beautiful weekend in country. I'm in country. I miss this so much. I miss this. I miss being outside with nature. And can roam free. And like, my neighbors are like miles away. They're not miles away. So many of them are like right there. So still, the peace, you know, the peace. Yeah, good vibe. The goat fell in the gully, and he's calling for help right now. It happens all the time. You're always having a stray one, but you know what's funny? I saw the goat go in the gully. Like, is he putting himself in there? Are he putting himself in there now? This is a lesson. Many times I see people, them might do the thing, you know, and them know I said the thing, I could get them, you know, problems. And yet, they still do it. And then when they do it, they cry victim. And they play victim and cry for help. And then expect people to come save them. And man, that's the lesson. That's the lesson for this. For today. You eventually find your salvation. Another lesson. Sometimes you have to work out your own salvation. Because what? Nobody not come save you. Mm-hmm. Nobody not come save you. He went and saved himself. Two lessons in one day. Glory be to God. So like I said, I'm in country. I'm at the family house with the family. A while since I've been back in country. And like I said, I miss this. I miss the ambience. I miss the nature. I mean, I miss the people though. But I miss the nature. Cause where I'm at, there's like, it's limited, and then it's just not peaceful. Like, country have one different vibe. So yeah, that's about it. But yeah, see you guys when I go on the road. One thing with country, it's like I always have some unnecessary picnic. I meant nice. And some very hefty breakfast. I love it here. Let me tell you how it goes. We're supposed to go to YS. Get locked. Come on, you know. Yeah, get ready. I don't know. Give me a run for money. There is nobody, no one around me. So give me a run for my money. Spend on me, feel in love.
Already on 10, already come in. I'm finna go out this, finna don't drought this, party won't end. I'm the chi. I cool like the east wind breeze, west breeze, Treasure Beach. I will have to reach. Look at me. Me I go teach. Open the door and see my daddy.
Feel it.
Part two. We're on our way to Onyx Beach. Today is actual Independence Day, and so we're on our way with the kids and everybody. Next beach is Treasure Beach. Yes. That's where we're heading to right now.
What is Treasure Beach anyway?
I like Cheese Beach.
And you can hear the kids in the background. It's a fun event. Get into the fit.
See grandma's going to the shop.
Yeah, Jaline Tourist is the vibe. Why not back the windows, I? I'm about to get my lessons. Like, I'm not for drive. I'm not for drive. I don't vroom vroom drift. This is my first time driving a van. I hate big vehicles. I'm not a fan of big vehicles. I love small vehicles, probably because I am so tiny. I like tiny vehicles. So this is my first time driving something really big. And it's not really that hard. I thought it was going to be hard, but it's not. It's not. And it's so crazy because I thought it was going to be hard, but it's not. But I like this vehicle. Like that vehicle. Yeah, me's a moms. Me, I'm gonna be one of them moms there. But no, I already said I'm gonna be one of them moms there. I just like small vehicles. I want my first vehicle to be a Jimmy, the Suzuki Jimmy. I really want it to be that, but if it's not that, then it's going to be like a Swift or a Fit because I like small cars. But my dream cars are a Jeep and a Mini Cooper. That's it. I don't want nothing more in my life but them to be carried. But I want to start a car for either BA1 Jimmy, you know, because that's like the replica of a Jeep. Or if I don't get that, then one of the new Swift them will look like the replica of Mini Coopers. But yeah, country's been good so far. Like, it's been a while since I've been to country. I think the last time I was in country was January. And now it's blows on skirt. No, it's some months. Yeah, I miss the peace. As I was telling you guys earlier, like, I miss the fact that you could go outside and, you know, you not have eyes on you. Whereas in Kingston, like, you can't have time for yourself. Bless me. You don't have time for yourself, and I don't like that. Wait, if only country did have like the amenities where Kingston have, you know, like proper jobs, not even place for live because that's at the least, but like jobs, proper jobs, and like country starts to get nice places, like Mandeville starts to get nice eating places and them things there, so them will come. But if them they just develop the other parishes, them like they do Kingston and Moby, well, St. James and those places, more the left country. But I probably left my area, like I told you guys, but more the left country. Excuse, do you not see all of this, you know, fresh air, just good stuff? I would leave it. But yeah, I'm rambling because these people are still trying to come out of the ditch. So yeah, I'm gonna change battery life because I think my phone battery, yeah, it's low. So yeah, the next time y'all see me, oh, my shirt, it's my daddy's shirt, right? And they were gonna throw it away, and I was like, no, give it to me, because you know I'm into these kind of fashion senses now. And you know, some family laugh out at me. Them laugh out at me. I'm like, where you're going at that? I'm like, oh my god, please relax, okay? I got this. And I did. I like the shirt. It's giving very Jalen Torres, very hi, how much is for your trinket? You know? Anyways, bye. There's a natural mist blowing.